blowing against the Kerry men in this first half. Ball knocked down by Dermot Early. Way up the field now. This is Tony McManus. Nice sail of a dummy there, and he's still going on. Has he gone to end the back field now? What a goal! What a goal! And this is a wonderful goal by Jay O'Connell.
He's going to take it away from him. Tony McManus. Six is Peter Lee. This is Dermot Early. They shot a goal! It was Tony McManus, then gave it to Dermot Early, and Dermot crashed it into the net.
Towards Paul Early, rebounded off Peter Ford. Roscommon, Tom O'Neill, in for Tony McManus. And Tony McManus has given Roscommon
great kick out by Gay Sheeran, finding John Newton, whose fielding has been excellent at midfield. Up it goes, the layoff down towards Tony McManus. Jersey ball, the shot, and goal! But the referee is going in. Is he giving the goal? Yes, he is. Notebook's out, he's giving the goal. Roderick, or Sean Glynn rather. And here comes Junior McManus. Junior McManus for Roscommon, the layoff towards Tom Lennon. Tony McManus thought about a pass outside to the right, holds, a little chip, it's a smashing score, a goal of 2 points by Tony McManus and Roscommon, and there are two clear goals between the teams.
One man who took his fair share of the responsibility against Galway with their experienced full forward, Tony McManus.
Holden had a very good first half, he's found the space closed down in the second by Gary Wynn. Junior McManus fisting it forward to Tony McManus. The Clann Na Gael duo combining. Another score or two might well seal it for Roscommon. It goes off the post, over the bar. The air was punched by delight and with delight by Tony, who's got a goal and 3 points. A terrific performance.
1977, and the first 4 years I played in Connacht, I never lost a match. And I thought, this is great. Since then, we haven't won a kind of final, and this is 8 years on Sunday, and we're very hopeful.
Today has moved into the forwards. Brady for Tony McManus. And finally, the Roscommon forwards get motoring, but it's very, very late with only 6 minutes remaining.
Donald Brady for Roscommon, unchallenged in the middle of the field, down towards Tony McManus, who has now reverted to left full forward. A good run by Tony McManus. To Paul Early. Drives it, Paul Early, to the top of the net. He always plays well with Tony McManus, and when Tony slipped him that ball, well, there was only one thing in Paul Early's mind, and that was the roof of the net. That's exactly where he put that ball. In the middle of the field, Paul Hickey for Roscommon. A good ball in towards Tony McManus. Can he get first one on it? Can he drive it? Yes, he can. Tony McManus.
Vincent Glennon, Lanesborough, Holly Roscommon, sending it in towards Paul Early.
Well gathered indeed by Seamus Killoran. On to John Newton, this is Joey Connaughton. Good ball inside towards Tony McManus. Still Tony McManus, the Clann Na Gael man. Lulls the match in the Gael Park.
Tony McManus is going to be the taker of the penalty. Slotting it away with consummate ease. Roscommon take the lead once again. Donlan, who was wing back in last year's decider, to Tony McManus. On the left foot, that looks a nice one. It's well judged. A goal and a point now for Tony McManus. The outcome. It is a penalty. What a dramatic finale now we've got. This was the incident. A lovely build-up with Paul Early involved. Spotty, slack marking. And Tony McManus, I have no hesitation, that was a penalty. So now, a minute into injury time. Mayo 1-11, the Connacht champion. Roscommon 1-9. Tony McManus, can he win this one for Roscommon? He's put it away! Roscommon fans can scarcely believe it. That was dispatched with ease beyond Gabriel Irwin. It's 2-9 to 1-11. PJ Kilgallen drops it to Paul Early. Roscommon needing to score badly. Tony McManus. Oh, what's a good one. The ball carrier. Brady is there to receive the pass. Tony McManus. And another neat strike by Tony McManus. Now the scorer of 2 goals and 3 points. Junior McManus. Peter Ford. It's run on to Tony McManus. And he's put it over the crossbar. 2 goals and 4 points now for the player who was injured as he was going through on that occasion. A nice score.
Sporic McNeil. Killoran. From Paul Early. For Vincent Glennon. Looking for the opening score here. Tony McManus. The goalkeeper's out. A goal! Tony McManus scores in the opening minute of extra time. Paul Early. This has been a really good spell for the Roscommon forward line in particular as Michael Donnellan feeds it back for Paul Early. Outside to Tony McManus. This time it's a little chip. And it's another score. A point. Here's McManus again. An unpredictable talent. Getting it into Tony McManus, his clubmate. Another goal! Tony McManus with a second goal. And it runs in loose towards Tommy Lennon. No goals in the game so far. Roscommon looking for a penalty. It comes to Tony McManus and he has the wisdom to top it over the crossbar. Kick for Roscommon. Brilliantly taken by Paul Early. Transferred down to Seamus Killoran. Cut out, however, by Tony Nation. Fought forward by Tommy Lennon to Tony McManus. A good ball by Tony McManus and a superb goal. But the referee has cancelled it out. No goal, says the referee. He took too many steps. The goal doesn't count. But a lovely piece of individual skill. Industrious midfield player. Back to Paul Early. Graham once again. Trying to set up the chance. Tony McManus finally taking the responsibility. And getting a beautiful point. The sides are level. Tony McManus' first point in the game. Hold on to the pass. From Gary Wynne it reaches Paul Early. 5 minutes remaining in the first half. Tony McManus. Tony to take the free himself, playing in his fifth All-Ireland football semi-final. He's cut back the deficit to just 2 points. Newton, lobbed forward towards Tony McManus, holds onto it with glue-like fingers, pushed.
Leitrim's best ever chance, they say. But here's Andy Leyland to give an answer to that one. Good ball through to Tony McManus, slips Declan Darcy rather well. Tony McManus with Derek Duggan coming in support. Tony McManus trying for the score. It looks a beauty. It is a beauty. Tony McManus, who else would have got a score like that? Tony McManus, who has played most of the quality football that we've seen in this first half. And what an effort that is by Tony McManus. There was a gasp around the ground. It could easily have been a goal. Well, for long periods in this game, Leitrim enjoyed a 2-point lead. Sometimes it was cut back to one. Often it was brought forward to two again. But now it's Roscommon who lead by 2 points. And Tony McManus bids to make it three. That's a lovely ball by Tony McManus. He judged the race of that one to absolute perfection.
And Tony McManus. 20 metres out. That's his second attempt for a point. This one he's got.
Roscommon lead by 3 points. Tony McManus, or rather it's Derek Duggan against Robert Flanagan. Now Tony McManus again trying to step into the breach here, engineer something for Roscommon. John Newton kicking with the outside of the right boot, and they're on level terms. It's 1-8 for Mayo. It's 11 points for Roscommon. Expecting to fly kick that one away, but it's missed him, and it's Tony McManus puts it on for Junior McManus, and he's put it high, and he's put it over the bar. Roscommon dominated early on at midfield, set up quite a number of chances, but Meath have come back well, and there's just a point in it. Tony McManus has a band loose inside. Duggan, if he can turn here, scoring chance, perhaps a goal, he's buried it! Goal in the final 30 seconds. There was no marking, and Derek Duggan beat the first man that came to him, and he drove it mercilessly past McQuillan. Roscommon's first goal in five games.